3-4 years back, when we came to know about his muscular dystrophy, we were shocked and we didn't know how to react. But his enthusiasm, his energy, his way of coping up gave us energy, and it keeps motivating us, and it always inspires us to move on no matter what happens.